Hello there, my name is Roman, and now I'm gonna show you how to make an LED POI which is super bright, and it cost me about $45 to make this thing. So I'm gonna show you how to make it. It's super easy, it's not so hard. And thank you for your support, and mostly I wanna thank Jeff Victory. Hey Jeff, without your help this project wouldn't be completed, because I contacted Jeff on Facebook and he helped me to do this thing. Yeah, so Jeff, and you guys say thanks to Jeff in comments. Okay, let's begin. And one more thing, I'm gonna leave all parts which I bought from eBay in description, so you can look for it and order it also.
So it's going to be a really quick tutorial, excuse me for my English, but I hope you'll understand me. So parts that you will need is a 5 meter roll LED strip, then two RGB LED controllers. I recommend to use 44 key ear remote. Then you'll need two batteries. I ordered 1.8 milliampere. Also you will need a 4-pin connector or 4-pin clip to male connector, because the LED strip has only one 4-pin connector, so you have to buy it. So other parts I bought from local shops. It was you will need two flat washers, then four machine screwnuts and two eyebolts. And you will need four toilet paper rolls. That's where LED strip will be. And you will have to find something for the cases. I found those two plastic bottles, and it's really cool, because when POI is heated, it takes all the damage, so no harm done to the LED strip. So here's how to make it, how to make POI. You have to cut the LED strip so it is 150 LEDs on each side. I'm using 141, because my case isn't able to, you know, put full strip in it. But I don't know if you could find any in your local shops. So I'm just using 141 LEDs on each POI. So you have to tape together two toilet paper rolls like that, and you have to cut one a little bit so that it will fit in this bottle. Now you have to put the battery inside and open the remote controller just in case, and it will make POI a little bit lighter, just a little bit. Now you just have to put LED strip all over the toilet paper rolls. It has its glue on it, so you don't have to put some extra glue on it. So just put it like that and your POI is ready. Now for the cases. I've made a hole in this plastic bottle just by heating up this bolt, and that's it, and a little bit pushing on upper part. And now you have to put the screw nut on the bolt on upper side and one on the bottom side so that your cases will fit. And you have to how do you say, you have to, you know, just look for the right size, because on the second POI I didn't cut it in size is required, so I had to cut it a little bit. And for the switch, sometimes I accidentally hit the switch on the battery, so my POI goes off, but I put some piece of paper, so now it doesn't turn off. Yeah, that's it. And also you have to clean the bottle, yeah, like that. So I hope my tutorial was helpful for you guys. Sorry for my English. And have a nice day. Subscribe to my channel. Bye.